Alrighty guys, this is Derek Gunn from YouTube, and as you see right here, we got Mario Kart 8. I'm gonna give my first impressions. Unfortunately, I was doing it on Twitch, and my quality was bad. I found out I was actually streaming at 1080p, and my thing can't handle that. So, basically, what I ended up doing was, it's a thing called, not streaming. And that seems to be the best case. I don't know why I always go back to streaming for some reason. Or at least trying, but here's Mario Kart 8. You missed my original excitement. Which is kind of disappointing, but this game is amazing. I only did one course, so I'm gonna do things different, I guess. I got a new character. That's right. I got Lemmy for doing whatever. I don't know what I did, but I don't think I ever will use him. I'm not fond of the Koopalings. They're probably all gonna take up like right there, or like right here. I don't even know. But I'm gonna pick. I picked Bowser originally. I guess I'll pick Bowser again, because Bowser's like my favorite character ever. Is there a way to see the stats? There is, alright. So, I originally picked that, and then I picked the baby wheels. And then I picked that. So I'm going to pick that again. I'm original, I know. And I don't know if I should do a new stage, or a... I'm going to do new stages. Because I played originals, I'll probably do both, but yeah. That's the first one. I'm going to do a new one because that's more original. And, yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Alright, flower. Look at that castle. The textures on that castle. It's like, to be honest, Nintendo, they make, like, the nicest looking games. Like, even though they're not in 1080p, 60 frames a second, it's actually 720, 59 frames a second, but who would even notice that, to be honest? I would never. So I got a 3-star on my first race. I plan to get 3 stars in every race, because I'm the Mario Kart Master. And there's a Goomba. Every Mario Circuit stage. Ooh, birds. Yeah, no, I think that's new. Oh, that's kind of unfortunate. Giving me coins in first place, whatever. I got 10s. I got the max speed now. Thinking of 10 makes you a little faster, not too much faster, but it is beneficial if you're in first place. So you try to get coins, plus they unlock stuff, if I'm not mistaken. So. Yeah, you know, man, you know, Bowser with those tricks, you know, I already drifted that, but his drift is kind of, it like puts you closer to the wall, and then it puts you away from the wall. So you gotta kind of, it's kind of tricky. So I got a green shell, I'm just holding this one back of me. Until I figure something out, get more coins, steal it. So okay, that's cool. That's cool, whatever. Look at that. Oh man. Yo, really? Luigi isn't for. Oh my god. If I lose on 50cc, I'm gonna shut my channel down. I would literally shut my channel down. That would be so disappointing if I lost on 50cc. Oh my god. Well, I'm driving on walls now. When the wheels go sideways like that, somehow becomes a hovercraft. I don't know who designed these mechanisms. They never explained. Or it's a story of Mario Kart. Nobody knows. They just race for no apparent reason. So that's always cool. I probably will hit somebody with that eventually. Someday. 9 years from now. Maybe now. Okay, and all. Look, see that in? It's like, brings me really close to the wall drifting with Bowser. They have bikes again and they have wheelies, but I don't know if they're overpowered. Sure hope not. I hope their drift at least is like not as good or something to, you know, make me better. Because Mario Kart Wii wasn't even Mario Kart. It was basically Mario Motocross. Nobody really took karts serious in that game. And when it's called Mario Kart and most people pick motorcycles, isn't that saying a lot? Like, that just speaks for itself, man. That just speaks for itself. So, oh man. They're the piranhas in this stage. That dude messed me up last time. It was bad, yo. I'm gonna put it on my Let's Play channel, so check that out, Dari Plays. This is my first impressions of the game, so I'll record about maybe 20 minutes or so. That's how usually long I do them. I would do 30, but I don't know how long people's retention span. Okay, almost messed that up right there. But yeah, I don't know how long people have their attention span, because my videos don't really get viewed that long, and that's saying something. So I'm a master at Mario Kart. Challenge me, I'll beat you. Don't worry about it. If you want to lose, just hit me up. I'm basically a pro. Any day of the week, I will beat you. Look at that, first place on 50cc. I'm trying. I wasn't even looking at the screen. No. I still don't know what those stars are. I keep messing that up. It says of 6. So, I don't know what that does exactly, but it does something that I'm not unaware of. So, who knows? I will never know. Toad Harbor. This stage looks really nice. It's like that downtown street level in Sonic. I don't even remember what it's called. Damn. I didn't really play Sonic 2 that much like everybody else, but I should know the name of it, but I don't. So here we go. Yeah! I guess once you see it too. I don't know. I never got the full speed boost till now, so. This reminds me of that Daisy Square, was it? Or something. I don't know the best areas. Alright, I would assume. Oh my god, no! Crashing all over the walls. I should have went up there. I'll go up there next time. Yeah, it looks like a mega shortcut, and I missed it, so that's cool. And won it anyway. And won it. Look at this, man. Look at this. I'm snaking, yo. If you remember Mario Kart DS, you know what snaking is. I was a pro at that game. Alright, not really, but I was pretty good. Mario Kart Wii, on the other hand, definitely a pro. Don't worry about it. Like, when you know a pro, you just know that you're a pro. Like, know you're pro. Know before you go that weather and trafficking. Okay, I'm not making any sense now. So let me just race, cause I'm the man at this game. There's a lot of shortcuts in this stage, and now I got nothing. As always, I got a red shell. They're not that, you know, close. I should do good. Look at this. Oh man. Game is beautiful. Man. Here we go. Come on. Alright. Somebody hit a smoke detector. If there's a real fire, well, too bad. I'm gonna just play Mario Kart and die. No. I wasn't turning that off. What the hell do I look at? I'm playing Mario Kart, man. I ain't got time for that. Does anybody have time for that? No. I was trying to get both. I don't think it's possible to get both. Probably need like a really good character. I think I'm gonna hit the next one next time. Oh man, yo, that was high. Take this shortcut now. I'm gonna try to take every shortcut I see. Well, that definitely would save me some time. Alright. Alrighty. Well, that ain't that safe of a shortcut, but okay. Oh, I can't go that way? Okay, I guess that's too much of a shortcut. So I just wasted my time. Probably not gonna get 3 stars again for all the. What? What is going on? Yeah, no. 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 I ain't losing. What does this look like? No. No, get the hell out of here. Take this shortcut again. I don't care. I don't care if it's cheating. Oh my god, you're like, ugh. You need like a really good drifting character. Bowser's not for that, but I want to pick Bowser. Okay, so I'm gonna get that coin. Get 2 of them. Get this one. So I stand a chance of at least getting, you know, 10 coins. And I hit this one like that. Oh, look at that, man. This is pro status. I'll take this shortcut. Never going inside that area again. Just laying off. Actually, there's a finish line, so why not? I'll do it. Yeah. I still don't get that shortcut. That shortcut is not a shortcut at all, but whatever. If they say it is, I guess it is. Man. This game is so much fun. No, I don't want to watch it. Dude, next race, man. Do I look like Mario Kart TV? I got Elgato. Why would I ever use that? How would that benefit me ever? It would never. Just letting you know. Twisted Mansion. Whoa, that's freaky. Let's get freaky. Alrighty, man. Twisted Mansion. People playing? Oh, no. I'm about to say, I thought people were playing all the games on Wii U. What else is there to play? Like, you know, besides this, what else is there to play? Like, seriously. Oh, man. Oh, man. Those humps, you could do the tricks on them. Alright, so I'm gonna keep this banana out, because, you know, people like being jerks to me. Hitting me with red shells, too bad, man. Yo, this is so weird, yo. Yo, Mario Kart comes out with, like, the craziest stages. Like, ever. Like, ever. I missed that coin. Whoa, imagine if you get hit by those guys, I wouldn't doubt it. I should try. But then I'll mess up my ranking, and that will kind of... That will not be good. That will not be good. Oh, man. Could have gone up there. Could have gone up there. Alas. I didn't. Whoa, yo, this stage is... This stage is banana. It's kind of long. I don't know how many seconds that was, but I was kind of long. Pretty sure it's just an identical side. Just on the left wall. You choose your fate, I guess. Your opponents. Yeah, pretty much. Get you more coins. Let me put the... Oh, I threw it in front of me. Damn it. What, I only had one? I thought I had two. Damn, man. This game is confusing with items. Oh, I can only hold one now? What is that? Yo, what is that? Whoa. Alright, let's go on this side now. What is on this side? Let's find out. Whee! Oh my god, I guess this side is how you get up there. Because that is a really high jump. That way does seem shorter. So I guess I'll be taking that way. I don't really see a point of not taking that way, but... Yo, they're behind me? What? Like, these dudes are pretty good for 50cc. Woo! I'm gonna try 100cc in my next one just to make it more challenging, and I'm gonna pick retro stages because why not? Let's use this. Come on. Come on. Oh, I thought that was a blue shell. That scared me. How do you throw it there anyway? I don't even know. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know how I did that, but I maneuvered that like a pro. This game is so confusing with the backwards can. This game probably gives people seizures, man. Like, I would not be surprised. But yo, that is like the trippiest thing. This is like the best game out this year so far, in my opinion. Like, everything about it so far is just good. Like, I have no complaints. I really have no complaints. It's such a good game, man. Alright, next race. Wait, I want to see what that star is. What the? I don't know what that star does, but whatever. I ain't using them. That's for sure. Probably get me something good. 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 Shy Guy Falls. What is this, like Yoshi Falls? No. Just replaced with Shy Guys. What are they cranking? Oh, that wheel. Alright. I guess they work all day. Oh my god, yo, these graphics. This is like the best looking game this year, man. Best looking game, best playing game. Best game. Like, no complaints so far. Zero. Until people hack the game. Or, like, it glitches and they don't patch it and all that jazz. Until that happens. Apparently, you can only hold one item at a time, though. So I guess that makes it fair. So you can't hold two bananas in front of me. Oh my god, yo, look at that speed, yo. This game is amazing. Somebody behind me? Yeah. I'm gonna wait till I get like a question mark block in front of me to start though. What the hell is what the? Oh my god. Oh man, I could have got up there. I don't know how, but probably could have. Probably could have, would have, should have. Think I need a mushroom for that. Yo, look at Bowser, he's doing the tricks, yo. I wonder if you could, like, crash if you fail to do a trick. I don't think so. Kind of automatic. It ain't like Sonic where you can burn out. What the? Oh, man, I gotta throw it, like... right in front of it. I only seen like one question mark block in this stage too, which is nuts, but damn. Man, this game must take up like a huge file size for recording because so much colors in it. Like, I can only imagine. 60 frames, whatever, 59 frames a second. Oh, man. Damn. So what happens if you keep going on it, like if you don't hit that? I keep failing to get that, but whatever. I don't really expect to get that, to be honest. Alright, so you gotta throw it like really close to... Oh my god, that banana scared me. If I didn't do that jump, I don't think I would've got that banana. Yo, nobody's behind me, damn, man. Feel sorry for these guys. Oh my god, really? Should've not been talking. Should've not been talking. Oh my god. And apparently you need to get first place to get 3 stars in every race, which is quite difficult, but, you know, it's possible. Especially for me, because I am a Mario Kart god. Challenge me, like I said, and I'll win. Don't worry about it. I'm just the man. At least I hope so. See, I would try not hitting that ramp, but you know, it's kind of risky. Alright, so that's how you gotta hold up. Oh my god. Alright, so. I don't know if they're behind me. I just want one more coin. There we go. Oh wow, I had a coin in my hand. I'm like 2 right there. Ooh. Alright, that was stupid. I hit the wall. Man. Oh, I got 3 stars again. I don't think I did for some reason. Probably not. View results, obviously, I'm a winner, so. I don't need to worry about that. Oh. Oh, man. This game is so much fun. My friend wants to go to the gym. What a douche. Yeah, I'll go at 8. Not now, man. Look at this. The highlight reel. This is Chris Jericho. Oh, man. Mario Kart TV. There's no point unless you don't have a capture card like me. Man, yo, look at that pro. Oh, man, yo. Look at that. Look at, he's a G, man. What happens when you sit through the whole thing? I don't know. Kind of want to find out. Alright, so it just ends. I guess you could just skip those. It don't seem that important. At least in their opinion. 3 stars. Nice. Unlock a star cup. And a new character. And a new vehicle customization. That's what happens when you get coins, I guess, and probably 3 stars, so. Alrighty. What we're gonna do, we're gonna try 100cc. Let's see what we unlocked. Metal Mario. Again, he's in it. Alright. Yeah, that's kinda cool. They better have Dry Bowser. Might as well pick Metal Mario. And the landship. Alright. I'll pick that. It's kinda cool. Wish you could change the colors of those, but apparently you can't. So I'm gonna pick some old stages, so I kinda wanna see what these are. Alright. Yeah, I'll pick some old stages. Moo Moo Meadows. Mario Circuit GBA. Cheap DS. And Toad's Turnpike. Sweet, this is in the game, nice. Man. It's the best game I ever played in my life. Alright, I don't know if I go that far, but it is good. It's not better than Super Mario Galaxy, but it is good. I can't really say a Mario Kart game is my favorite game ever. That just makes no sense. Whoa, they really updated this track, man. Really did. Those graphics. Look at that. And a Metal Mario. I wonder if there's, like, reflections on him. Nah, it's too much work. Too much work. Alright, Metal Mario, yo. He kinda cool, I'm not gonna lie. Metal Mario. Here we go. Man, oh man. Yoshi, get out of my way. Oh, alright, I guess that red shell hit somebody else. Man, you know, this doesn't even feel like the same stage. Oh, they added an extra ramp right here, cool. There's no zero gravity parts in this stage. Well, didn't do everything, but it is a nice change. It does look nice. That skybox is like really high quality too. Like really, really high quality. Like it actually looks three-dimensional, which is crazy. Really? I got hit? I got hit, guys. Oh, it's 100cc. No wonder why it feels faster. I'm like, yeah, this is kind of fast. Here we go. I forgot the speed classes actually relate to how fast you go in the race. It's been a while since I played Mario Kart. I was like, why does this feel like 300 million times percent faster? Look at that. Metal Mario. He has no eyes. Whatever you call those black parts of your eyes. The, fuck. I don't even know. I'm retarded. Sorry, guys. Straight up retarded. It's alright. Check this out. Damn it. Almost crashed into that wall. That was close. Almost crashed into that wall, too. This kind of seems like it's necessary to get first place. Can I hit? Like, yeah, I can hit that like a ramp. That's cool. I didn't think it would work like that. Obviously, I'm first. Man, this guy has no challenge. No challenge. Next.
Much better. Duke Nukem. Much better.
Oh my god, GBA circuit. Oh, it goes up, yo, you see that? That's new. It folds in like half. Yeah, at least they made those old school levels somewhat interesting, you know? Wish they brought back the double dash mechanic. That was really cool. Imagine that, like 40 Mario Kart characters in a double dash environment. That would, man, you know, that, like 12 people, two in each car, 24 different characters, man. That would be legit. Alternate costumes and all. I wish they would do that. They do have that free down. Oh snap, I never seen that boomerang yet, so that's cool. Yo, how many uses does that boomerang have? That thing looks... Yo, that weapon is beast, yeah. Man. These skyboxes. It looks like the same one, just a different color. So it does look nice. Watch this. Alright, never mind. I was going to throw this at him. Well, can't throw it at him, unfortunately. Man. But these guys are on my tail in 100C. I didn't even realize that. Man, yo, these are garbage items, yo, like, it's like they want me to lose. There's no, what you call it, hang glider? Imagine if you activate it at any time. That'll be overpowered. Yeah, you can only hold one item now, that's different. You used to be able to hold one in back of you, and then have another one stocked. Guess they found that kind of cheap. Oh my god, yo, some of these drips are... What the... Ah, you stupid Yoshi is smart in this game, man. He ain't to mess with. Alright, well, bloopers always mess him up, so. Except he's about to wipe it off. Fuck. Fuck, I forgot to drift. Apparently. Oh, man, yo, Yoshi. No, you're not getting. You're not getting first. What's going on? Out of here, dude. Out of here. I bet you he's gonna have like a beast item, like a mushroom. He's gonna somehow beat me. Shit, yo. That was close. That was actually threatened, that match. Because there's not really much going on in that stage. You can't really crash anywhere. You can't really mess up Wendy. Oh, I didn't want to view the highlight reel. Oh, man. The hell am I doing? Man, yo, that should be the second option, not the first, man. I want to Let's go to the next race, man. What the heck? Pass that, Nintendo. Cheap, cheap beach. That's the DS stage. Man, you know, they... Man, at least when they port the stages, you know they put work. Like, these don't even look like the same stages. That same skybox, I thought it was unique. Apparently not. It's really high quality, though, so... It's just, if you're like me, you know that they use the same stuff. Whee! Wow, they made that farther. Just to have the hang glider mechanics. That's stupid. Oh, they didn't put the 64 one that was in, like the Wii? Was it? Yeah. It was, yeah, the Wii one. They should've put that one back. Oh, I thought I was holding it behind me. And now I'm in the water, man. My propeller. Yo, these guys are beasting with those red shells, man. Beasting. Straight up beasting. Wonder if they changed this part. Probably dead, right? Feels longer. Any mechanics in here? Okay, they got mud right there. Some ramps. I don't know. What the? Yo, these dudes are... Dudes are after me with those red shells, man. 100cc, no joke, compared to 50cc, man. Though I'm still the man, so... That's alright. Come on. Oh my god. Almost hit that banana peel. Almost hit that banana peel. Yo, that is a really thin piece of land right there. Oh my god. Yo. I thought I was gonna fall. Stupid cheap, yo. For real. Stupid propeller, man. Alright, almost got 10 coins. Still haven't gotten 10 coins. That's crazy. Guys threatening my livelihood. All right, so crashing that fence, hit this trick, hit this. Oh, I should have got that mushroom. Damn, he got it. God damn, he's close. Who is that? Is that Yoshi again? Is that Yoshi again? I'm gonna mess him up. I will mess him up, man. Oh man, a mushroom. Kind of pointless, cause that thing is already a boost pad. But oh, yo, that banana took out my shell, man. Yeah, I should have been playing with my glasses. Probably looks a million times better. Oh man, oh. Is this the third lap? Yeah, it is. All right, got nothing to worry about. First! Man, yo, this game is mad colorful. Alright, so I don't have Wendy or Toadette, so those are some... That's kind of stupid, they spoil them. It's actually really stupid. Come on. Mario Kart. Oh, man. One more race. Toad's Turnpike. Of course, it's got to be this stage. Oh, they got ramp cards now. That's cool. Shell cup. Here we go. Here we go. We're gonna win. This game is beautiful. Oh man, I've been recording mad long. It's a great game though. Can't stop playing. Like it's just that fun. Here we go. Here we go. Get on the wall. Come on. Give me some coins. Give me some love. Yo, I don't know if this is like essential, but oh my god, I almost hit that car. Yeah, that's a really risky okay, I threw my banana peel like nothing. That's great. Man, this is like the most dangerous stage in the game. Oh my god. I like blinked for like half a second and next thing I know it, I'm next to that. Wish they had those giant banana peels in this game. That'd been cool. Whee! Oh man. Here we go. Here we go. And the man. Here we go. Oh man. Alright, so that's the benefit of not taking the wall. I could see how people would wanna. Yeah. Oh snap, what am I doing? Okay. some coins. Still not max speed, unfortunately.
Max speed.
Is that max pain, max speed? You get it? That was such a bad joke. Oh my god, look. Oh man, I wanted to hit that surfboard so bad. That was so stupid. If I hit it like back to back, that would have been cool. But I kind of messed that up, so. What's in happening? Get some more coins. There we go. There we go, come on. Come on. Hit that surfboard, the boogie board. Oh man. This is dangerous. Don't try this at home, kid. Don't try this at home. Man, you know, I don't know how far in the lead I am, but I am pretty god darn far. Man. Is that the same skybox, just dark? I think so. Oh, man. Nintendo. Come on, man. You made a beautiful game, but don't even reuse the assets. Wait. Oh, finish line. Wow, he didn't even hit that truck. That's crazy. But as you see, I am like a professional at this game. I am winning still. No. Just my few results. I will skip that Mario Kart TV thing because it just replays everything. And I thought it was kind of cool at first, but it's kind of a waste of time. Oh, man. Yo, this game is so much fun. Yeah, I'm a pro, though. All right, let's see what I got. Three stars. 100cc. 100cc. Yeah. 100cc. Banana Cup unlocked. New character. New customization. Got a new stamp. No. Why do I want to post stamps to Miiverse? Stop asking me about that. Yeah, let's see what I unlocked. And yeah, this game is great. Definitely recommend it. Alright, I got this guy. There's a lot of characters. I guess there's 6 or 7 rows. Morton's pretty cool though. Hope Dry Bowser is still in. Other than that, it's a cool game. Wait, actually, I want to see what vehicle I unlocked. What part? Another hand glider. Wow, a waddling wing. Alright. That's cool. But nah, yeah, so definitely recommend this game. Definitely pick it up. Having a lot of fun with it. My initial reactions was more low quality. I kind of want to see Mario Kart TV, but yeah, pick it up. I've been having a lot of fun with it. It's my first impression. It's Mario Kart TV. Let me make my account, and then I guess call it a day. So recent, I guess I could watch stuff, like, alright, that's kind of dumb, but, yeah, pretty much done. So, peace. If you want to see more videos, check Dari Plays, or if you want to see more on this channel, let me know. Dari Playthrough channel, though, is essential. So please check that out. And yeah, peace.